almost ready.
What's with the whistle?
Well, at the fire station, we run drills till we get things right. Tonight, you are going to master walking up to a woman and making small talk. Eve will be your practice girl.
Can we not refer to me as a practice girl?
Okay, please approach your rehearsal human and introduce yourself.
Hello, m'lady.
She's not Maid Marian. Go back, try again, speak like people your own age.
Saw queen?
Nope, do it again.
This is really hard. Are you sure I have to talk to someone to date them?
Let's just pretend you're at a club. Talk about your surroundings.
It's really loud in here!
Yeah, that was my bad. Let's say it's a coffee shop.
How loud is it?
You're the only two people there.
Why? Does it have a bad health score?
David!
Sorry, sorry. Who's your favorite magician? So, you want to hear some facts about whales? What's your favorite word? Mine's a tie between conquistador and lemon. I'm a gentleman, so I'll ask first. May I smell your hair? Want to guess how many toes I have? Hint, it's lower. Why am I so bad at this when my father was such a ladies' man?
You're making this way too hard. Keep it simple. Confidence is attractive. Stand straight. Freddy, show him. Then just try to make eye contact. Freddy? If she looks away, she's not feeling it, but if she looks back, she might be. Then just try to make conversation. Freddy?
Hey, Ann, notice the book you're reading. Any good?
Yeah, it's so good. I actually already finished it.
Oh.
Do you want to borrow it?
I'd love to. But then I'd need to get your number, you know, so I can return it.
Sure. I hope you're a fast reader.
Wow. I'm really bad at reading people, but I could have sworn you two were into each other. Great acting. Even you, Eve.